Hello Scorpio, welcome back to For Real Dope Tarot. Today I will be doing your general love reading. Please subscribe to my channel, hit the bell to be notified whenever I post a new video. Check out my playlist on Scorpio, all the other signs of your birth chart. Please take whatever resonates with you and leave the rest. Let's get started. We have the Three of Cups. Some may have been dealing with a Cancer. A person has a Cancer in their birth chart. So this card represents reunion, celebration, friendship, happiness, having good, happy times together with someone. We also have the Five of Cups. Some may have dealing with a Scorpio. A person has a Scorpio in their birth chart. Somebody's feeling regret. Someone's feeling regret for breaking up a relationship. That is breaking up with their person. Someone is longing to be reunited with you, Scorpio. Feeling remorse. Disappointed. Someone is also wishing for what might have been. This could also be someone crying over the separation. Someone's feeling like they made the wrong choice, and someone is acknowledging that they are the ones that may have caused you to break up, is what I'm seeing for some of you. We also have the Fool card. So maybe dealing with an air sign. That is Aquarius, Gemini, or Libra. Your person has one of these signs in their birth chart. Someone made a foolish decision. Okay, this is how someone is feeling right now. Like they made the wrong choice. Someone may have also been pursuing a pipe dream. Also, just feeling carefree to do whatever it is that they wanted to do. There's also someone taking a risk with this Fool card as well. So someone took a risk that didn't end up well. We also have the Seven of Swords. Some of you may be dealing with an Aquarius. Other person has Aquarius in their birth chart. This card represents someone being sneaky, doing something sneaky behind your back. That is hiding the truth from you. Deceiving you. Doing things to cover up their tracks. That is trying to prevent you from finding out that they did something to you behind your back. Yeah, this card also represents someone lying and stealing, scheming. Someone may have been using manipulation, using that as a way to cover up their tracks, hide the truth from you. We also have the Devil card, so someone may have been hiding that they were cheating on you, because the devil card represents that as well. Some of you may have been dealing with a Capricorn, and you put this Capricorn in your birth chart with this devil card. Some of you have also been dealing with someone that has an addiction, or possibly someone that cheated on you. We also have the Knight of Swords. Some of you have dealt with the air sign, Aquarius, Gemini, Libra. Your person has one of these signs in their birth chart. Who this person is, they like to act on impulses. Some of you may have also been dealing with a person that has a knows-it-all type of personality, like they're always right, someone who's arrogant, someone who must also have the last word. Some of you may have also been dealing with someone that doesn't show their emotions. So let's pull some message cards, Scorpio. So we have not showing true feelings, hiding, personify, pretend, delude, gaslighting, separation, sadness, missing you, thinking about you, yearning, unsure of future. So we do have the Knight of Swords. This person didn't show their true feelings. They did a lot of holding back how they really felt. So someone, we do have a Seven of Swords. So for some of this person was gaslighting you, telling you a lot of lies or whatever they thought you wanted to hear. We do have someone that was using manipulation as well, keeping a secret from you, doing something behind your back. So this person, they are all over the place. We have them, someone who likes to act on impulses, go with the flow type of person, do things. We have a person here that does things that they know that they will regret later. Also, they like to take risks. They don't actually think about the outcome. They just go ahead and just do it because it's what they feel like doing at the time. Scorpio. Now, we have them here with this Five of Cups. After they went out and did what it was that they wanted to do, now they're feeling sad and missing you. Can't stop thinking about you. They're yearning for you. We have unsure of future. They are unsure of if they will have a future with you, Scorpio. If you still take them back, because we got separation card, breakup here, relationship that has ended. So this person is what I'm seeing for some of you, Scorpio. Some of you found out about what this person did to you and you broke up with them. They regret it. Making decisions, being sneaky. This person may have been dealing with someone behind your back. They knew what they were doing. They knew that they would get in trouble if they ever got caught. This is why they were sneaky, being sneaky, tiptoeing around with this other person. And I'm seeing a person that didn't expect you to find out. They tried their hardest to keep it from you. There's not much you could keep from a Scorpio. So Scorpio, I'm seeing you breaking up with this person. You left them. We have the sunglasses card here. Watching, looking, stalking. More gaslighting, perception, focusing out. This person, they're watching you. Watching your social media page, they could be. We have the stalking card. You separated from this person. Now they're stalking you. Miss you. They're trying to get you back. Scorpio. So let's pull some more tarot cards. Then we'll do some more message cards. Page of Cups, water signs. So with this Page of Cups, some of you may have been dealing with a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpio. So this is someone to reach out to you, get in touch with you. This person wants your forgiveness. This also represents forgiving or forgiveness. Someone you know that you hurt, they want to mend a broken relationship. So this person, they want you back. Scorpio, this card also represents someone wanting to be romantic. This also represents renewing a relationship as well. So that's why they're sitting up here watching you, Scorpio. These sunglasses stalking you since you left them after finding out what they were doing behind your back. So now they want you back. So it's more confirmation of what I've been saying with this Page of Cups here, that they want to renew their relationship with you. Thinking about you, separation, sadness, they're missing you a lot. And they got the Five of Cups here as well. Two more for you, Scorpio. Six of Pentacles. And we have one more card, please. So with this Six of Pentacles, remember that on Taurus, or that Taurus in their birth chart. Someone may try to win you back with gifts, Scorpio. Yeah, they may try to win you back by giving you gifts. They think that's gonna work out. Let's get one more card. Nine of Swords. Someone is up late night stressing. Nine of Swords here. Not getting much sleep. So maybe they're a Gemini person, Gemini in their birth chart. Someone is worrying. This is also someone feeling guilty with this Nine of Swords. Regretting what you have done. Feeling regretful. We'll allow this person here that's regretting what they have done to you, lied to you, use a lot of manipulation, being sneaky, Scorpio. Yeah, they're definitely feeling sad because you found out and left them. Now, this person could be stalking your page because they want you back. In addition to that, try to see if you're dating someone new, Scorpio. Watching you, waiting for the chance to make their move on you, to try to persuade you to take them back. We have them wanting to do that with the Six of Pentacles. They will try to use gifts as a way, thinking that you will take them back, Scorpio. Let's pull some more message cards. Excuse me. Whoa, I'm sick over you. I cannot make this up. I cannot make this up. We had the Nine of Swords here. Then I'm sick over you was the first card. So why do it? Okay, that's why they're the Fool card here. You know, this person realized that they made a foolish decision. Not a swore someone, just doing things, acting on impulses. Someone that does things and then feel regret after they have already done it. Like, you've already made a mistake, so now you're sitting here stressed out, crying, wish you wouldn't have done it. Wanting Scorpio to take you back, stalking Scorpio, watching Scorpio every move, looking to see if Scorpio got someone else because they want to slide back into your life. Scorpio, next card, call me. Someone expecting you to call them, Scorpio. Roses. They might try to give you some roses or some type of gift, roses, jewelry, whatever it is that they feel will win you back. Scorpio, let's get one more card. Disloyal. So more confirmation of the Seven of Swords, they were not being loyal to you, Scorpio, and they know that. So this person would have to stop doing things, acting on impulses, making foolish decisions that they know that they will live to regret, because that's where they're at right now. With the separation, staying up late night, crying, stressed out because they know that you broke up with them because of what they did to you, with all the gaslighting, using manipulation, lying, telling story after story to cover up their tracks, and they got caught and Scorpio left them. That's what I have for your reading today, Scorpio. This person, they want you back. Expect to hear from this person soon. Scorpio, they're going to approach you and try to get you back because they want to renew their relationship with you. Scorpio, that is all I have for your reading today. Thanks for listening. Please subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell to be notified whenever I post a new video. Give this video a like by hitting the thumbs up. Check out my playlist on Scorpio, all the signs of your birth chart. Please tell you whatever resonates with you. Leave the rest. And I will see you on my next video. Bye now.